and that bitch from the five. Yeah, it's me.
AC! DC, baby! Now, I gotta talk to y'all a little quick, bro. Why haven't y'all, I know, bro, like, why haven't I ever done AC/DC yet, bro? We just, like, I'm doing band, like, the great band just late as hell, man. I gotta get on top of that, bro. That's on me, bro. Man, AC/DC, I already know what they meant to music. I never listened to AC/DC in my life, but I already know what they meant to music, so, man. Matter of fact, I gotta stretch this. I don't know what to expect. This shit got 600 million views, bro. So I gotta stretch, bro. I don't know what to expect from this. I expect nothing less than greatness, and this shit about to blow my fucking mind. That's all I respect, really. Feel me? Keep myself hydrated. I don't know. Listen, I gotta go on this bitch with an open mind and also be prepared in this motherfucker. But, hey, before I start this motherfucker, man, make sure you click that like button. Make sure you subscribe if you're new, man. It's your boy, Amai. Let's get to this motherfucker. AC/DC, Thunderstruck. Let's get it. Alright, man. Oh, my God. This is about to be crazy. Let me put this shit. Oh, hold on. Now, I might have heard this song before because that little opening. Because they, like I said, most of the shit I haven't heard this whole entire song. I probably heard parts of this song probably at a football game. You know how when they call timeouts, they put that. See how I open up on. Y'all know what I'm talking about, bro. Yeah, this is about to be crazy. Oh, yeah, I definitely heard this part before. They play this at everything. They don't care where you at. I love that shit. My bad for pausing a lot, but, you know, I see it. It just gives you ready, bro. Yeah, I gotta get. Hey, comment down below AC/DC. I'm stuttering, bro. That's how nervous I am. I don't know what to expect. Comment down below more AC/DC songs, bro. You always help me out with that shit. Woo! Look how much people is there. Oh shit. This ain't thunder. What's his name, bro? Because I hear, bro. He got a distinct voice, like, it's so different, like, what's his name? What's the vocalist's name? Because I swear, I hear his voice everywhere, bro. You feel me? Comment down below his name. So aggressive. Oh shit. Okay. What is he wearing? Okay, we go rock. We year was this made, bro, because this got 1980 written all over this motherfucker. Like, by the way, people dressing and just the concerts, bro. And ain't no motherfucking phone scene, bro. Ain't nobody You know what I'm saying? Oh, let me record this. Nah, bro. They living in the fucking moment, bro. This got the 1980s or 90s written all over it, bro. That's all I got. Nice. I got the chills right now. Hold on. Oh, yeah. Okay. I like this. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, I like this. Yeah. I'll probably ask my pops, my granddad, my uncles, my aunties. Listen, they don't have to be fans of rock, bro, but they know who AC/DC is, bro. That's how big they was back then, bro. I don't even listen to their music, bro, but when someone requested it to me and say AC/DC, I'm like, I know who that is, bro. They some legends, man. They just so different. That's why, you feel me, these type of groups, bro, they will live on forever because they were so different. They was ahead of their time. That's what I'm trying to say. So, yeah. Okay. I like this. My bad, bro. I'm pausing way too fucking much. This is my last time pausing, bro. They just make, like, these type of groups, bro, it's not, like, too heavy where it's, like, you feel me, like, to violent, bro. These type of music just make you feel good, like, give you, like, that energy boost, bro. Yeah, I have so much fun when y'all request new music to me, like, new music to me, bro. Like, I never listen to, bro. This shit fun, man. This shit boosts my energy up to 100. I had this same face, like this little stank face this whole entire video, bro. You already know this shit good, man. You just already know this shit good. Oh, yeah. That shit was cold. I had that whole stank face on. Y'all always know I have a stank face, but the whole video, bro. You already know this shit good, man. Comment down below more ACD some pro. I'm so fucking drained. That was great, bro. That was just great music. It's nothing too crazy, nothing too distinct, nothing too, like, over the top. This is just great music, man. Not trying to do too much. Great music, bro. It just boosts your whole energy. Bro, she gave me goosebumps, bro. And I don't even listen to this type of music. I mean, nah, I do because y'all react, like, request new music. Made me open up my mind a lot more. So, I listen to rock here and there. But before y'all was requesting, like, music like this, I would never listen to rock music. AC/DC got a new fan, baby. Comment down more. This shit got me stuck. Comment down below more AC/DC DC songs, bro. I fucking drank. This shit was great, man. But anyways, bro, it's your boy Amai. I'm out to motherfucking man. Like, subscribe if you're new. Make sure you click that like button if you're new. Click that subscribe button. Click that post notification bell. Whew. Love y'all, man.